The Chinese embassy in Tanzania has donated daily necessities to 136 students with disabilities at a primary school in Tanzania's port city of Dar es Salaam. The donation to Uhuru Machanganiko Primary School on Friday included food, medicines, clothes, cooking wares, and bedding stuff.
Na vifaa hivi wametupatia chakula, wameleta uniform, wametoa dawa, wametoa mito kwa ajili ya watoto kulalia. Vifaa vingi vimepokelewa.
Chen Mingjian, Chinese ambassador to Tanzania, said at the event that love and care for people with disabilities is